Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to find 5 rational number between minus 1 by 7 and 1 by 7 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. So here given first rational number is minus 1 by 7 and second one is 1 by 7. So here both the denominator are equal and 7. So now doing some important calculation. So now for 5 rational number we have to multiply with both number by 3 up and down by this way. Okay. So now simplifying this, so this is minus 3 by 21 and this is 3 by 21. Okay, now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here both the denominator are 21, and now between minus 3 and 3 we can get here 5 integer, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2. Okay. So by this 5 integer we can form 5 rational number. So here now first write down here all the rational number first. So minus 3 by 21, then minus 2 by 21, then minus 1 by 21, then 0 by 21, then 1 by 21, then 2 by 21, then 3 by 21. So here between minus this and this, these are 5 required rational number. So therefore the required 5 rational number between minus 1 by 7 and 1 by 7 are, so first one is minus 2 by 21, then minus 1 by 21, then 0 by 21, then 1 by 21, then 2 by 21. Or we can write again minus 2 by 21, then minus 1 by 21, 0, 1 by 21, 2 by 21. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.